Welcome back. Well, it's time now for a check of the energy markets, where WTI crude oil just settled at $71.12 per barrel. Energy sector is in part leading the way today, and we want to bring on Yahoo Finance's Ines Ferre for all the latest. What do you have your eye on here in the energy market, Ines?
And Jared, WTI February futures, as you just said, rallying today, gaining back what it lost yesterday. Brent crude also higher today, up about 3.5%. You've still got the Omicron variant worries, but UK Minister, Prime Minister Boris Johnson saying that he wouldn't impose any restrictions before Christmas. So that seemed to be helping oil rally today. Also, surging gas and power prices in Europe. France is burning fuel oil and importing from other countries. Now, the OPEC Plus will be meeting next month, and they will, for now, be keeping that output hike that they had agreed upon earlier, though they could reverse that if things change. And recently, Goldman saying that that $100 per barrel for Brent was not impossible by the end of 2022. They see it at around $85 next year, but by the end of the year next year, because of either higher costs, inflation, or because supply won't meet demand, Goldman is seeing that $100 is definitely possible. And Goldman also has said before that the recent sell-off that we've seen in oil, especially after the Omicron variant came out a couple weeks ago, that was just overdone. Jared, Karina?
Thank you for that report. Yahoo Finance's Ines Ferre.